proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to backup or dump a Qualcomm Android phone's firmware using Chinese Miracle 2 module. Now, what you want to do first is to have installed your drivers. We already have a guide on how to install drivers for Infinity CM2 Qualcomm so that the module can detect your Qualcomm phone. It's very important to follow that guide. Now, once you've installed the drivers, what you want to do now is to install the Infinity CM2 Qualcomm module by double clicking. So I'm going to do that quickly. Alright, so what you want to do is to accept, click on next, click on next, click install, and just sit back. I should also mention that you need to have connected your CM2 dongle, your Infinity CM2 dongle to your PC. You're going to need a hardware dongle connected to the USB port for this software to work. Okay, so make sure you have that already connected. Alright, so installation is done. I can close this and this. Yes. Okay, so what you want to do now is to launch your Infinity Box CM2 Qualcomm module by double clicking. It usually takes a while to come up, so you just have to be a bit patient for the dashboard to come up. Alright, great, it's up. Let me quickly reposition this somewhere here. Yeah. Okay. I think it's okay. Yeah, this is fine. Okay, now so what you want to do is you want to click on the flash tab, and then you want to click on the read FW button, the one with the green text. Alright, so now once you do that, you should have wait for phone, as I do here. Now what you want to do is to hold the volume up and down button while the phone is powered off, then connect the USB cord. The battery should be inside, of course. And then once you do that, you should have the phone detected like this, because it's now in EDL mode. Alright, so we have detection, the phone's details, and then a pop-up. Now in this window, what you want to do is to navigate to the location where you wish to save your Qualcomm dump. Let me open the Hovertech folder. I think the Qualcomm dump folder should be just fine. Then you click on save. Now it's very important you do not interrupt the process, so the tool should now start backing up. All right, great. I think I'll just pause here. All right, great. So backup is complete, and let me just run through to be sure I have partitions. Yeah, okay, great. So that's basically how to backup a Qualcomm Android phone's firmware using Chinese Miracle 2 Qualcomm module.